Where shall we go? What shall we choose? Whatever we do, there's no time to lose. Let's turn the big spinner and I'll say the rhyme. What's gonna happen today on Showtime?
Welcome to Explore Time. We are here at Kilmardinny Loch in Bear's Den, and today we're going on a Gruffalo hunt. I love the story of the Gruffalo, and this is the Glasgow Gruffalo. So today we're going to try and find the Glasgow Gruffalo. This is the book by Julia Donaldson. So the first animal we are looking for is the fox. Luther, can you see a fox? Well, look what we can see. A gallus moose, tain a donner through a scary big wood. A fox clocked the moose, and the moose looked good. Hey, wee moose, don't rush off. Won't have a piece in my underground gaff. No, you're all right, big man. I've got a go. I'm having a piece with a Gruffalo. A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo? Luther, it's a fox! We found the fox! Oh, there's the fox's nose. So another animal that the little mouse finds in the story of the Gruffalo is the fox! We found the fox! Is that the fox? Look, is it the tail? It's the tail and its ears. There's a rabbit, Luther, where's the rabbit? Rabbit, there. Found a rabbit as well. Found a rabbit. There's his ears and his eyes. Say hello, rabbit. One. We found another animal. It's a dog. Luther loves dogs. Luther, you gonna say hi to Molly? Has Molly got the stick?
Molly,
you gonna get the stick from Molly?
Molly. Molly.
Is that funny? What's Molly doing with the stick? Molly playing with the stick? Molly playing with the stick? Molly!
Oh,
Molly playing with the stick. The dog. I don't think the dog's in our book. Luther, what have you found? Luther's found the owl! Have you found the owl? What does the owl say? Oh! Oh! You jump in for the owl. You jump in for the owl. Luther, will we find the owl in our story?
Owl.
Look, where's the owl? Where's the owl? Yeah, there's the owl.
Luther.
And it's up there too.
And there.
Yeah, owl. An owl.
Baba.
Yeah. Luther has found some more animals. He's found a duck, haven't you, Luther? Quack, 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 quack.
And
quack, 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 quack. Oh, you're standing on a duck's head. So we're going to have a little break on our search for the Gruffalo, and we're going to go and feed the swans and the ducks. But Luther's probably going to eat the bread. Have to give it to the swans and ducks. Come on. Thank you. The snake, Luther. We haven't found the snake. But most importantly, we still haven't found the Gruffalo. Snake. So we've found a snake who's hidden up high. We have found the Gruffalo and he is huge. And the mouse said, there you go, Big G. Now do you see? Everybody round here is feared of me. But now my belly is starting to rumble. And my favourite pudding is Gruffalo Crumble. Gruffalo Crumble, G shouted. Oh no! And he leapt and shot the craw. All went quiet in the big scary woods. The moose found a nut, and the nut was good. Hope you've had fun finding the Gruffalo with us today. And that's all from us, Luther, we have to say. Time is up, we have to go. I hope you've had fun and enjoyed the show. See you next time to say the rhyme and spin again for more Sho-Time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Luther. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. We're gonna run down, Go and run down together, ready?
Ready, one, two, three.